The first of these tunes, The Fly, is one that I found in the 18th century country dance manuscript by David and John Rutherford. I don't think it's been recorded before. It's pretty much as I found it, a few little groovy alterations, but basically as it appears. And then I take it into a slamming Northumbrian tune called Nancy Clough's that I know from a recording by Nancy and Sandra Kerr.